This is my little brother, George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Pancakes.
It is tea time, and Mummy Pig has a surprise for everyone.
Today is a day for pancakes.
Pancakes. Delicious.
I love pancakes.
Everyone loves pancakes.
I'm the expert at flipping pancakes over. Leave that to me.
Are you sure, Daddy Pig? Last time you got a bit grumpy when you dropped the pancake on the floor.
I did not get grumpy. There was a problem with the frying pan.
Mummy, can we help make the pancakes, please?
Yes, you can help me make batter. First, I put some flour in the bowl.
Ooh.
Now I add an egg. Now the milk. And I give it all a stir.
Mummy, can I stir?
Yes, of course, Peppa.
Peppa loves stirring. Almost a stir.
No, George, like this.
Okay, that's enough stirring. You two sit at the table while I cut pancakes.
I'm ready to flip pancake over.
Hooray!
You both have a pie, Mummy Pig.
You can show how any fit your own pancake, Daddy Pig.
It's first pancake, it's George. You can pause the syrup on boy's pancake. Delicious. The pancake's like that.
Hooray!
You got a favorite pie, Mummy Pig.
You can also show me when you fit your own pancake, Daddy Pig.
Syrup, please. Delicious.
This pancake is Mummy Pig.
Hooray!
It's laughing the high enough, Mummy Pig.
No, I'm more than big, so now you know how I should have done. Delicious.
Oh, is everyone watching? The secret of making a pancake is often pies here. One, two, three, hoo-ha!
See, Daddy.
Oh, maybe I'll get it too
high. What a shame. What a last pancake.
Get your business out of
here, Dan. Oh, dear. I'm a big pancake.
Don't worry, Daddy. I'll smile when we get it down. Let's go say it, children. Say.
Easy, mate. And to do.
Now to three. You all have to start jumping. Hold down. One, two, three, jump.
Goodbye.
It worked. I've taken it, Daddy.
You've got to keep on his head.
Can I get it, Pig?
Yes, please. One, two, three, hoo-ha! Delicious.